I'm gonna sleep soundly knowing that you were still out there on patrol. Singing off key to Fleetwood Mac and checking your hair in the rear view.
I got your six wherever you go.
I know you do.
I could drag you from the ocean. I pull you from the fire when you're standing in the shadow.
I didn't say you weren't a pain in the ass. Just that this time, you were right.
I've got nothing left to live for.
Ready? Not so fast. I really liked riding with Ragettie.
Here we go.
You were just doing your job, and I respect the hell out of that.
Thank you.
I thought you might have been shot, and I charged in there for you, and I could have been killed.
I had it.
You are the most selfless person I've ever met in my life.
Go ahead and report me then.
This is a really good thing you did today, Badillo. Can't wait to tell the rest of the squad.
Oh, no. No, you wait. You can't.
What?
I have a reputation to uphold.
Okay, tough guy. Your secret's safe with me.
Thank you.
I bet your dad would be so impressed with you today.
When I'm standing in the fire, I will look in the eye.
T9 David. Room 1013, officer down. Send a bus.
To die, and there's no hell that he can show me. It's deeper than my pride, cause I will never be forgotten. Forever I'll fight, and I don't need.
One of like 100 female partners in the NYPD.
I didn't know that very specific statistic, no.
You know how many male partnerships there are? Over 8,000.
Can I just say it?
What?
You're total badass.
You seem more nervous than I am.
Well, you bet I'm nervous. I'm not about to have a Reagan get made and killed on my watch. It's just you out there. I hope you're as ready as you think you are.
I am. Jam anybody up.
I get that, but if the evidence that allowed Chua to search that car was planted.
I don't know that it was, and neither do you.
You don't know, but you have doubts.
What I have is my partner's back, just like I had yours.
The difference is I never crossed the line.
Kenneth Troy is a good cop.
I am going to rescind Officer Janko's, who did nothing wrong in trying to defend herself against a lot of the rumor mongering that has been going on. Because no matter how this shakes out, anyone who has any beef with Rachel Whitten does not have a beef with her former partner. So, let's not forget, while we're out there trying to be better cops, we gotta try and be better people, too.
We should be okay by the bottom of this picture.
Pardon the interruption. I just wanted to give our superstar a little gift.
Pineapple pizza.
You had to be there.
Got it.
Aaron Reagan.
Another Reagan? Any relation?
Aaron's my sister-in-law.
They're the law enforcement mafia, so you better watch your P's and Q's.